Learn how to use. Learn with Socrates. Welcome to Socrates 2.0. Are you ready to have some fun? Now let's explore the world of Socrates. Click on the hamburger menu and you will see the different places that are within the world of Socrates. Let's check out the questions. Click on the questions icon with the graduation cap. Here you're going to find all the different subject areas that we have within the world of Socrates. Let's choose a subject. Let's go to the subject math. Once you click on the subject, the questions will come up. Let's look at the question box. At the bottom of the question window, you'll notice two icons. One icon, the speaking one, is to help you read the question if you have trouble. The other icon is a video camera that'll pull up a helping video to show you how to answer the question if you're having trouble. Above the question, you'll see whether or not you got the question right or wrong. If it's green, you got it right, and if it's red, you got the question wrong. Each time you answer questions correctly in a row, it will fill the battery, which will earn you additional coins. After you finish answering all the questions, Socrates will appear to let you know you've finished the block and can move on to the next lesson. From here, you can choose the next lesson or go back to the hamburger menu and back to questions to choose a different topic. Let's go back to the menu and select My Stuff. This is where you'll have access to your avatar, card collections, and games. Click on the avatar icon and you will find all the different things that you can purchase for your avatar. Let's click on the head and hair to see what we have. You can change the skin color and you can see your total balance of coins that you have available to spend. Let's go back to the menu, choose My Stuff, and select Collectible Cards. You can purchase collectible cards and try to get the entire collection. There are many different collectible card collections and we're adding more all the time. Let's take a look at the mythology cards. You can purchase a card pack for 20 tokens. You purchase the card pack and then click on the questions to reveal the cards that you've just collected. You can select My Collection and there you will find all of the cards that are within your collection. Legendary, epic, rare, or common can be found in the gem on each one of the cards. When you pull up your card collection and select a card, you'll be able to read the information about that particular card. You can learn a lot of new things. Let's go back to My Stuff and select the game controller. Here is where you're going to find all of the games that are within Socrates. Let's choose adventure games. Here you can select from all the different adventure games. At the bottom, you can see the price for each game that you need to pay in order to play. Now let's go back to the main menu and choose the bank. The bank is a place where you can earn additional tokens just by saving them in your bank account. In the bank, you can see your account balance. That's the total amount you have. You can make a deposit. That's put money into the bank. Or you can withdraw, which is take money out of the bank. At the top right, you'll find all your latest transactions when you deposit and withdraw. You can also at the bottom see your interest and levels that you'll earn based on how much money you agree to keep in your bank. Saving money in your bank can be very profitable. Now let's go back to the main menu. Click up top, the menu will appear, and select Progress. Your progress map will appear, showing you the subject area on the right side, the grade level you're working in on the left side, and each one of the game board pieces shows you a color, whether you've mastered it if it's green, yellow you're still working on it, and gray you're not to that topic yet. At the bottom of the screen, you'll find a list of all those topics that are seen at the game board above. There will be an extra button that you can select to practice a specific topic. Now you're ready to start learning, so jump into the question box and start earning those tokens.